smiling and waving to the crowd, the image became an international icon of freedom to rival the fall of the Berlin Wall. South Africa's white rulers then portrayed Nelson Mandela as the spearhead of the revolution and insisted that black majority men would upend the chaos and bloodshed that had beset many other African countries as they shook off colonial rule. Yet since apartheid ended, South Africa has held 4 parliamentary elections and elected 3 presidents, always peacefully, setting an example on a continent where democracy is still new and quite radical. Its democracy has flaws, and the African National Congress has struggled to deliver on its promises. It is a frontrunner ahead for 2014 elections, but corruption scandals and other missteps have undercut some of the